when you get saved, Jesus doesn't come down and save you then. You've been saved ever since Jesus died, but you just accepted your salvation. It'll never do you any good unless you accept it. That's right. But when he died, he took away every sin of the world. And as far as God is concerned, he can't see sin because the blood of Christ got it covered. But when you die and you go beyond that blood, then you're already judged. Because God's done said, the day you there, that day you die. So if you didn't accept the blood of Christ, you didn't accept your salvation from Christ, then you're just gone, that's all. If you did, then you're saved, and that settles it. Now, the same blood and mingled in there through his stripes, you were healed. If you believe it, accept it, no matter how you feel, it isn't by feeling. Never think, Jesus never did one time say, did you feel it? He said, did you believe it? No matter how you feel, you just believe it. You're not saved because you feel like you're saved, are you? I'm not saved because I feel like I'm saved. The devil can beat you around the bush on your feelings. Brother, I'm saved because I met God's requirements. That's why I'm saved. Let me see him beat me around that. That's what God said. My feelings, that has nothing to do with it. But the Bible said I'm saved and I met that requirement, and that's the reason I know I'm saved. Of course, there is a feeling that goes with it, but not the feeling alone. It's the Bible said so. That's the reason.